Hi, I'm Elio, and I'm a fifth grader that loves to swim. It troubles me when I see people waste water, and I'm scared that one day there won't be any water to swim in. Conserving water is easy. What are you waiting for?